So another video for you guys, another DIY. I'm going to be showing you how to make reborn juice, but, you know, more fun that with some pretty neon colors. So what you need is just a bottle with some water in it, and some good time. Okay, so I'll be making this for the girls, so I'm going to be using purple and maybe some pink. What you're going to do is you're just going to take your top off and take your food coloring. Take this off. Just take your food coloring and that will be a drop into an end. Ooh! That did a lot of coloring. Okay. Now just shake it up and make sure you have the top one too. Yes, I definitely need something light to brighten it up. So I'm going to take some paint and just put that in it. Oh, there's another dark paint. Okay, so this part was a fail. I used too much purple. So I'm going to be getting some new water. Okay, so first this time I'm going to use pink. So hopefully it'll be light. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's red, not pink. Ooh, kind of looks really red in the camera. Okay, so I think since it looks red, I'm just going to add some blue to it. Hopefully this will look nice purple. Let's try it. Oh my gosh, I didn't even mix it. It made like a black. Alright, let's try it with green. Oh, that's weird. Sorry. Anyways, guys, I hope you like this video. Please click thumbs up. Even though this was a fail, hope you guys liked it. See you guys, manana. Bye.